check out this old belt-driven implement of some type. How neat is that?